Yo, what's going on, sports gaming universe? My name is Popular Stranger. I'm back with another gameplay for this network. A couple weeks ago, I was lucky enough to get a MLB 12 The Show gameplay put up here, and a lot of you guys liked it. A lot of new subscribers came over to my channel, so I thought I'd give you a taste of my Madden gameplays as well. And this is some Madden 12 Ultimate Team. It's a series I do on my channel. At this point, I believe the last episode I put up on my channel was episode 4.5. And what I do is I play a game, and then in between the next episode or the next game, I kind of do a breakdown of what I've done with my roster. So you'll see me purchasing cards or packs. You'll see me buying players, moving players to collections. You know, all that good stuff, all those transactions that come with a Madden Ultimate Team. And my goal with this team was basically to build a team that wasn't going to be in the, you know, a 99 overall or even in the 90s, but a team with a lot of speed and players with lower overall rankings, but still good enough to try to compete with those overall 90 and up teams. So here's a gameplay against a guy who's ranked or rated 91, and my team at this point is an 85, and I got this team basically to where I want them to be. I'm pretty comfortable. My main positions of concern are pretty much free safety, which I'm controlling there with Kerry Rhodes. And then my cornerbacks all have tremendous speed. So I have Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie and Fabian Washington, who both have 98 speeds. And a couple other players. All my cornerbacks are pretty much 94 and up. I also have Antonio Cromartie, sorry, lost my train of thought there. And jeez, I can't even think about the cornerback from the Texans right now. I'm totally drawing a blank. But anyways, also Tremont Williams. And then my linebacking core is pretty good. I got a Patrick Willis card in episode 4.5, so he will be my linebacker for the remaining episodes because, you know, he's a beast. But this game, it went pretty quick. If you can look at the video right now, you're noticing that we're probably running out of time here, and we're still in the first qu or second quarter at this point with only a 14-0 game. So it's going to be Rage Quit City coming up here. But again, I just wanted to give you guys a taste of my ultimate team, and you know, come check out my channel. Come check out all my Madden gameplays. You can see the full episodes and more gameplay with this ultimate team. I'm gonna record another gameplay with the same exact team, you know, after this point right here. So coming up, you're gonna see my team stats and record and all that good stuff on the front, you know, page of the ultimate team mode. But you know, check out my channel. I do a lot of sports gaming as well as Call of Duty stuff, shooters, and everything else. Again, my name is Popular Stranger. The link should be in the description to my channel. Come over, check it out. I'd appreciate it if you do so. I think you'll like it. But I'm out, guys. Peace.